We went to a Cold Stone near my town, and they let Dylan get behind the counter and whip up some ice cream for us. Dylan threw me one of the ice creams, and I dropped it. I never felt more disappointed in myself.